I caught you. The Republic needs a Jedi now more than ever. Corellia's under Imperial control. Every squad, soldier, and CO in the galaxy is fighting to get her back. We thought the Empire had taken the planet by force. Turns out, they had the Corellian Council's blessing.
Why would the Corellian Council side with the Empire?
Credits? Power? No more elections? Your guess is as good as mine. The Empire's taken over factories, shipyards, even local transport. The transport blockade's become the most urgent problem. The Republic's got allies all over Corellia. But without access to the rocket tram system, most of the Republic army is stuck here.
Where do these rocket trams run?
The suspended tracks all around Coronet City. It's the only way to reach some areas, and troop deployment's crippled without it. Corellia is a core world, a major industrial hub, and one of the founding members of the Republic. If we fall here, it might be for good. General Aves knows more about the tram system situation. He wants to see anyone willing to help.
Distractions, reinforcements, an armed escort. Whatever the Republic needs.
Accessing the rocket tram's more a question of safety than firepower. General Aves has a command bunker here in the spaceport. I'll tell him to expect you.
General Aves, I was told you could use some help.
Master Jedi, I know the orders stretch thin, but the Empire's not going to give up easy. Corporal Hartke explained we've lost access to the rocket trams, but he wasn't clear to know why. The Empire's gotten their hands on some modified neutron emitters. They're using them to wipe out anyone on board the trams.
Getting access to the tram is useless if we can't ride it.
The neutron emitters only affect life forms. Trams themselves are still mechanically sound. The Republic has allies all over Corellia, but they're no help if we can't reach them. We've got to find those neutron emitters. We've received word that Corsec may have intel on the neutron emitters' location. They've carved out a safe haven in the red light sector.
What does Corsec stand for?
Corellian Security Force. Local law enforcement and our primary allies against the Empire. Without trams, the only way to reach the red light sector is on foot, and Imperial shock troops control what's in between. If you attack the Empire's supply camps, the shock troops will be distracted. My escort will move to meet up with Corsec as fast as we can.
I'll keep the shock troops busy until you've gotten through safely.
The path is littered with crashed ships and dead soldiers. I don't plan to linger. Once you reach the red light sector, meet me in the Gilded Descent. It's an old casino turned Corsec fortress. I'll let Corsec know we're coming. We'll be right behind you.
See you when I have something.
I want those shield generators online yesterday. Move it, privates!
Captain Rick Dean, Master Satil Shan sent me. I'm the new Jedi Commander.
You made it. Thank the skies. The Empire controls so much of Corellia we could barely establish a landing zone. The enemy has us under constant bombardment. We're in a blasted bottleneck.
I'll deal with that once I've rallied the Jedi on the ground. Master Satil said you could help.
I've sent more of your people home in body bags than I want to count. There aren't many of you left. The shuttles bringing your reinforcements will arrive shortly. In the meantime, you should gather the few already here. I have coordinates to the last known locations of your fellow Jedi. That's the best I can offer.
You've done well. I'll take it from here.
This location is the rallying point for your forces. As the reinforcements arrive, they'll come here. Take the intel on the Jedi you're looking for. I hope you find them.
Thank you. You're all right.
Thank you.
Mazda wo hota hagwa topi. Mazuma do bota don we wanki wa topa jakamuka. I don't want to ubikili wa tapunka. Toka patoga lurta.
The Emperor wants everyone on Corellia dead. I'm here to stop that.
I don't want to ubikili wa tapunka. Toka patoga lurta. Okili mkonki ne ata bomba bo shunda. Nira disa slemo crispa. Tokan ki kong ki kopa.
Maybe we have a destiny to defeat the Empire together.
Hukataba takunka kunkipuna.
I'm taking charge of all Jedi forces. We're rallying reinforcements at these coordinates. Go.
That's the spirit, soldier.
Reinforcements from Orto and Rodia have arrived. You should keep searching for your people out there.